As a doctor, it's thrilling to be part of this era at Google where we can bring our most powerful technology to improve health. Our goal is to make AI helpful so people can lead healthier lives.
People come to Google Search with questions about their health hundreds of millions of times a day. That's why we've been working to make this information more accessible to more people around the world.
It's estimated that less than 20% of dermatology textbook images contain dark skin tones. At Google, our goal is to build for everyone, everywhere.
We invite the health and research community to learn from and build upon these tools as we all work to foster more transparent and equitable medical AI.
For years now, we've been working on AI to help increase the accuracy and the access to screenings for life-threatening diseases.
Right now, we're working with Google and MedLM to optimize the nurse handoff, consolidating volumes of patient records into one succinct, intelligent, and interactive handoff process.
We have always taken a human-centered approach to AI in health.
We built the first AI system that was able to achieve a passing score on a medical licensing exam benchmark called MedQA.
Looking ahead, we want to deliver even more personalized health experiences with AI.
By breaking down language barriers, we can build an informed, healthier, and connected world.